Welcome to tutorialsinhand.com. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn about how to remove an element within an array list. So as you see on the screen, we have already got our array list created and the elements are string object, the name of the days like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday and so on. So if we print this list currently, this is the status of the current list, right? We have a list in the sequential order of the day. Now we will remove element from this list that we have currently. So you should be aware that this Sunday is at index 0, Monday is at index 1 and Tuesday is at index 2 and so on. So if we want to remove any element from this list that is named list day, so we need to invoke the method remove. See, you have got the method remove where you can provide the index and remove the element from within the array list. So if we select this one, remove 0, by default it is giving you the value 0. So if you want to remove element which is present at index 0, you can simply give 0 and Sunday would be removed from this list. So this will disappear. If you execute this code and again print this list, suppose I want to print the list again after performing this operation. So let's give a comment that would help us understand after deletion. So after deletion, when we print the list, let's see after removal what is happening. So see, after deletion, this list does not contain Sunday and it starts from Monday, which comes at index 0. This is because we have given the instruction to remove the element which is present at index 0 at this place. If you want to see how this is working, then you must be aware that when you are applying this remove 0, then it is returning you which element it is removing. For example, if you want to see, then take a variable name day and it will return that day within this day variable. And if you want to print to see which object has been removed, so you can print that, right? Here we are giving object removed and then remove this with day, and now you are also printing which day is getting removed. So day which is getting removed is stored in the day variable. This is getting removed, that means for now 0 is the index. So Sunday is getting removed, so Sunday is removed and it is stored over here and that is getting printed here. So object remove would be Sunday at this place. So let's execute this once again. See, here you are getting object which is removed is Sunday, and after deletion when you are printing the list, you are not getting Sunday. So hope you understand this one. Let's play around with some other index as well. Let's give index 4. So now what is present at index 4? If you see, Sunday is at index 0, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Thursday is at index 4. So if we execute this one this time, what will happen? It will remove Thursday and the list would contain Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday and Saturday, omitting Thursday. So let's execute this. See, the object that is getting removed is Thursday from this list, and when you print the list after that, you will see that Thursday is not present after Wednesday. You see, after Wednesday we are getting Friday because we have removed Thursday from the initial list, and this is how it works. Suppose if you want to give index which is more than the size of the list, you can check the size of list by invoking list.size. If you invoke list.size over here, you will get the size of the list. You can print that also. So for now you must be aware that list of the size is 7. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 elements are present in this list. So if you want to give anything which is bigger than the size of the list, suppose you are giving 9, index 9 is not present and still you are giving index 9, so it will give you exception. See, you will get exception, index out of bound exception. This is because the index 9 is not present in this list and you have maximum length of 7. So you should give the value within 7. It should not exceed 7, otherwise you will get index out of bound exception. So now you are aware, if you give anything greater than the size of the list, then what exception you will get and how you can remove any element from within the list. For example, if you want to remove 3, then see Wednesday would get removed and the new list if you print will not contain Wednesday. So hope you have understood how you can remove any element from within a given list by applying remove method with index. Expect you are clear with how you can remove the element from within the list. Hope you have enjoyed this video tutorial. Please like and subscribe our channel to help us motivate. Thank you.